struck. New opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudging, cause it makes a living from writing racks. Put it together myself, now the picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now with all of the foes, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West to clean? Then I heard him make it with the crystal, with the name of the game. Came back, dropped mega death, took him to church. I'm like Bleach, man, why you got the stupidest verse? This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. And stocks through the roof, I heard him fucking with that stuff.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
Call him Ryu, he's sick, and he's spitting fire and might. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found a beautiful rhino with top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop, the type women wanna be with. Then rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record wishing notice, taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, this shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's flow. Tight, he's got you every day on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth that doesn't stand for an act? But no, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how and why. He works so hard, it seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen